here, and thus the shades of light around me. I look as if all hell were in my heart, and I in hell. Nay, surely 'tis so with me. For every step I tread, methinks some fiend knocks at my breast and bids me not be quiet. Sure, I'm so cursed, that though of heaven forsaken, no minister of darkness cares to tempt me. Hell, hell, why sleepest thou?